Come to the next session of series 1986, question number 16. When a lead storage battery is discharged, SO2 is released or lead is formed or lead sulfate is consumed, sulfuric acid is consumed. Lead storage battery, sulfuric acid is consumed. So lead plus lead oxide plus sulfuric acid gives lead sulfate plus 2H2O. So here lead is zero. And here lead O2, PbO2 plus 4 valency and PbSO4 is a plus 2 valency. So it has a disproportionation reaction. I mean lead undergoes plus 4 to plus 2 and 0 is oxidized to plus 2. So what it has, 0 valency, plus 4 valency and plus 2 valency, everything is consumed by sulfuric acid. So sulfuric acid is consumed. 2005, question 17, the off-cell reaction for rusting of iron ore, 2H plus plus 2 electron plus half O2 gives H2O, the E note is plus 1.23 voltage, F gives Fe2 plus plus 2 electron, the E note value is minus 0.44 voltage, delta G note in kilojoule for the reaction, they are given option, cathode and anode. So this is gain 2 electrons, so it is a red cat, and this is a loss of electron, it is an anode. So this is cathode and this is anode. In cathode, write as it is, and two electron in both are in opposite direction. One is reactant, another thing is a product side get cancelled. So 2H plus plus 2Fe plus half O2 gives H2O plus Fe2 plus the E naught value. One is cathode means red cat. Anode means oxide. So this is oxidation, this is reduction. So to find out the E naught cell is equal to E naught cathode minus E naught anode. So E naught cathode is equal to 1.23 voltage minus E naught anode is a minus of 0.44 voltage. So minus of minus plus. So adding 1.67 is a E naught value. Delta G naught equal to minus NF E naught. N is nothing but number of electrons involved in the reaction. Faraday is 96,500 coulomb and E naught value all found at 1.67 voltage. Multiplying all, we are getting 322,310. It is in a joules. So in order to convert into kilojoules divided by 1000. So we are getting minus 322,310 kilojoule is a delta G naught value. Minus 322 should be in a kilojoule is the correct answer. Question number 18. The correct order of equivalent conductance at an infinite dilution of lithium chloride, sodium chloride, and potassium chloride is. Equivalent conductance. Order of equivalent conductance in infinite dilution. So if it is in a infinite dilution means very, very liquid state, aqueous state, K plus is greater than Na plus is greater than lithium plus. Because size in aqueous is a small in size, lithium 3 plus is greater than Na plus and the K plus. If it is a small size, it is a more hydrated. If it is a small in size, the hydration is small. Therefore, the speed of ion is less. For example, lithium will take. So when you take lithium, sodium, potassium, everything belongs to first year alkali metals. So lithium, sodium, potassium, when you come from top to bottom, the size of atom is increases. Well, lithium is a smaller in size and sodium is larger and potassium is very larger. So lithium is a very small size and potassium is a larger size. When you compare to these two, small size will be hydrated more. For example, you just see lithium is a smaller in size. Small size will be hydrated more. These bubbles are water molecules. More water is surrounded by lithium. But potassium is larger size. It is surrounded by the very less water. So K plus is the larger side, hydration is very less. So you see, when you are one student is carrying more water bottle and another student is carrying very less water bottle, who will run faster? Running race of the students will have a very less water bottle only, will be go fast. The student who have a lot of water bottles to carry and running is very difficult. So the running is called speed up. Speed is very less when you carry more water bottles, so more hydration. The small size will carry more water bottle. It is a speed up is very less, but larger size of the atom ions will carry lesser water bottles. I mean lesser water molecules run fast. So what larger size of hydrated is less water hydration is less, but speed up more than the lithium plus. So for that equivalent conductance, the order of the equivalent conductance of the KCl is greater than NaCl is greater than lithium Cl. Then 2015, 2 farad of electricity is passed through a solution of copper sulfate. The mass of copper deposited at the cathode is, the atomic mass of copper is 63.5. So 1 faraday means 96,500 coulombs cube. And 2 faraday means 2 into 96,500 coulombs. 1 faraday means 1 electron involved. 2 faraday means 2 electron. 3 faraday means 3 electron. Like that, copper 2 plus, copper sulfate, copper 2 plus, it gives 2 electrons. So Q is equal to 2 faraday. So W is equal to ZQ. What is Z? Z mean electrochemical equivalent. Z is equal to E by F. E is called equivalent mass by Faraday. And equal, what is equivalent? This equivalent mass is nothing but molar mass divided by NF. The equivalent mass is equal to E is equal to molar mass M divided by NF. So substitute this E value here. So M divided by NF into F. F is nothing but Faraday, 96,500 coulombs. But here it is involved 2F. So here 2F we should put. Let's just you see this. W is equal to Z into Q. Z value is equal to M by NF into F. And Q is nothing but 2F. So here, NF is equal to 2 because copper, 1 copper 2 plus 2 electron gives a copper. So when you see copper 2 plus and copper is 0 atomicity. So between 2 plus and 0, the difference is 2. The 2 is considered as a 2 electron put near the higher oxidation number site. So here 2 moles, that is nothing but 2F. 1 mole is nothing but 63.5 is the molar mass of copper. So molar mass of the copper is equal to 63.5. Number of electrons is nothing but NF is equal to 2. So here 2F, here 2F get cancelled. That is weight is equal to 63.5. 63.5. 2003, question number 20. In the electrolytic cell, the flow of electron is from the cathode to anode solution or from cathode to anode, like that, the 4 different is given. You just see the key points. Electrochemical cell and electrolytic cell, we have 2. In electrochemical cell, electron moves from anode to cathode, that is anode minus cathode is positive. But in electrolytic cell, electron moves from cathode to anode. So cathode is minus, anode is plus. So this is the difference of electrochemical cell and electrolytical cell. We could not fix it, always cathode is minus. So in the electrolytic cell, cathode is minus. In electrochemical cell, cathode is plus. If you understand this concept, we can do. In electrolytic cell, they have given. So the electron moves from cathode to anode is the correct answer. C answer. Here the top cathode is a, look at, see this, electrode cathode is minus, anode is plus. Here cathode is minus, anode is plus. So anode n minus x to the power n minus gives x plus n number of electrons, and cathode n m n plus plus gains n electron gives m electron supplied to the anode. Electron goes in solution. So electron moves from cathode in the anode via internal circuit. Thank you, students.